Hello, everyone. My name is Miriam. I'm 4 years old. I'm in grade class. Today, I'm going to tell you a story. Aladdin and the Wonderful Lamp. Aladdin always wants to be rich. One day, he meets a magician in the forest. The magician can help Aladdin to be rich. He will use magic to open a cave. Aladdin walks into the cave. He takes a gold for himself and a lamp for the magician. Suddenly, he drops the lamp and a genie comes out. The genie says he can make Aladdin's wish come true. Now, Aladdin has money, a castle, and a beautiful castle. The magician is angry because Aladdin takes the lamp. The magician wants Aladdin to get him the lamp. Aladdin says okay before Aladdin gets the lamp. To the magician, he says the genie free. Poor magician, there is no genie in the lamp. This is my story. Thank you for listening.